Hello, I'm Twinson, the hero of this adventure. Can you see me up in the box up there with my girlfriend Zoe? That's my trusty friend Dinofly on the right, and that's a portrait of Sendel, our benevolent goddess, who breathes life into everything. Thanks to the medallion and the magical power she gave me, I was able to save our beautiful planet Twinsun. I had to investigate all the islands to save Zoe and prevent our world from being destroyed. The terrible dictator Funfrock had the entire planet in his grip until I came along. Yep, I'm proud to say Zoe and I are expecting good news. We'll soon be hearing the pitter-pat of tiny feet, so we gotta hurry up and get everything ready. Our world lives in peace nowadays. Everything's calm, and we all have our place in the sun.
Twinson, rush to the downtown pharmacy and find a cure for Dinofly. He's just crashed in the garden and looks injured. Tell me, Twinsen, did you find something to cure the dino fly?
I'm still looking for a cure. Don't worry, I'll find one.
I'm going to see the dino fly. It just landed behind the house. Don't forget that you can change the perspective by pressing enter.
Lupinbird.
Thank you.
open, Bert.
Hello, miss.
I'm looking for something to cure my injured dino fly.
Sorry, but I don't have anything for a dino fly. If you are interested in an item, stand in front of it and do action.
My injured dino fly?
Here's the deal. I will tell you how to treat your dino fly if you would bring back my umbrella. Use your smart, but remember, in life, eat makes weight.
Could you tell me why you're following me?
The umbrella, please.
That's my... Oh, excuse me. I thought it was mine. I'm so embarrassed. I keep thinking...
You just found your customer's umbrella.
Not being from here, I find your island rather strange. I don't understand why your weather wizard does nothing about that storm. By the way, do you know that it's possible to search the garbage cans, the vases, and the closets by standing in front of them and doing action?
Hi.
Anybody in this storm? I hate this weather. And why doesn't the weather wizard intervene, huh? By the way, did you notice that you could jump while you're running?
Hello, Bob.
Nice to see you, Swinson. This storm really chaps my hide. I just can't calm down. And you, don't forget that you can change your behavior.
Tell me, Twinsen, did you find something to cure the dino fly?
I was told to go see the healing wizard on Desert Island. You'll be able to help my dino. How are you doing, dino buddy?
Oh, what a fall! I'm hurt badly. Under normal conditions, I could have taken you for a spin in the air. But this time, you will have to treat me first.
To the harbor. Bye, Felix.
Hey, Twinton, did you ever say that coming? They say it's a monster that lives in the cliffs above Lupanor. If you take a walk up there, don't get carried away. I mean your magic ball.
Hello.
Welcome to the Inter Islands Ferry, Mr. Twinson. Put 10 caches. Where do you want to go?
Desert Island.
You have a ferry ticket.
You can board as soon as the storm's over.
Hello, Mr. Paul.
Some weather prevents the boats from leaving the harbor. There's nothing to do. All maritime activity is paralyzed. Let me tell you, Mr. Twinson, only the weather wizard can set things straight.
Hello, Mr. Bazoo.
Welcome, Mr. Quick. If you care to purchase something, you still have to stand in front of it as you act.
Locked. Hello, Luke.
Hello, Twinson, my friend. If you want life or magic points, you can get some from one of the vending machines on the bar.